What's up, guys? Me, Brandon, back at you. Today is Monday. I believe it's the 11th. No, 10th. Monday the 10th. And, it's 10th, something like that. Anyway, it's October 10th, and we're going to go do a walkthrough at the Arlington Hall, Dallas, Texas. So, right now we're on I-30, just headed there. It's about an hour from the house. So anyway, wanted to share that with you guys. I'm going to show you there when we get there. Alright, guys, we're at the Arlington Hall Lee Park. We just arrived, and I'm going to show you out here what it looks like.
Alright, now we're entering the Arlington Hall at Lee Park in Dallas. We got the main entrance here in the foyer. Got a ramp over there to my left. Two stairways that go straight into the reception hall. Got a piano over to my right. There's the piano area. Just go straight to the stage area right here. They're gonna have, you got 1, 2, 3, 4 plugs. That's the ceiling of the stage. And here's the reception hall. You got a stairway on each side of the stage. I'll just measure this real quick. We're gonna have 14 feet of setup space width here, about 14 feet, so we're good there. To control the lights, they're gonna have a switch right here on the wall to the left of the stage. This is the reception room. I'm gonna have two chandeliers. All the lighting is dimmable. You have the park hands up, the can lights at the very top. Those can be completely turned off, and you have the chandeliers and the wall lights here. We're gonna have a plug right here on the right. We have a fireplace, of course the mirror. We're gonna also have another plug here, that's two. No plugs over here, so what happened is we're gonna plug it up right there, daisy chain it, put another one there, put another one in a corner, exit to the outside right here, another plug there, so that's four plugs. You don't have to jump none of the doorway, so we got another foot, that's five and six. Five and six are on this wall. And then we all, of course, you have one in front of the stage as well. So they have plenty of plugs in here. And there's another area right here. Another room they rent out. But our main focus is in this room right here. All right, you guys, they have a park up there where they can get married at, but we're just doing a reception only at this particular wedding. But check this out. This is the front of the building here. It's pretty nice. There have some landscapers out here today. This is the front of it. So I'm going to do one complete little circle here. We're going to go check out the area over here. The yard. So normally where they have the ceremony at. And this is the yard area, the field, whatever you want to call it. Park, really. It's really called Lee Park. Just across the street. And have a pond over there, the water fountain. This is the side of the Arlington Hall Lee Park reception building. Not bad. It's a pretty place. Pretty day.
Alright guys, this is going to be a really cool wedding. Really cool reception. So what we're going to do, we're going to do a ultimate wedding package. So we'll see you guys later and see you at that wedding. Peace!